Welcome back to another video, and I got Aaron singing Slowly Pretty Mix by me from Amazon. This is a box. And I do have my Minecraft on, but since I just got my mom just told me they got it, I was down to this point. And it is recommended 8 and up. If you want to know about that, I'm just gonna go get the person. Okay, I'm just gonna go. I got my scissors. I haven't opened it yet, but guys, if you're wondering, well, these are the steps you can pause it. So feel free. Okay, guys, I'm back. This is just the extra one that I had. This is for coloring these, but these are actually mini, like, tins. And this is a designing board, and this is the other side. Yeah. So we're going to be using this side, and I was thinking about making like a booger sort of color, or we're just going to see what I make. So we're just going to get the packet. So we got shimmerizer. Go fire. And sparklizer, that's just to affect the yellow, blue, from my favorite, and the red. So you don't need very much for this because it's like a little. So I'm just gonna measure it on here. So we only need like a dot. One sec, guys. So we got a glove. There's still like a bunch of other guys because we're looking really good if we need some more. So I'm probably gonna make blue and pink like colors. So as you see, there's like this in here. It's like a little smaller than it should be compared to my other stuff. So we're on the coloring mixing zone, the first one. I'll show you that in a second. Right here, that's the color. I'm just gonna. And you sort of want to make it like a bowl, and then put it this and like that. And then just like put that like that, and just keep squeezing it like this. And I'll start mixing in the putty. Feels a little weird mixing it. I've actually just got this, but I have watched some YouTubers do this. I'm not gonna say the names, and I might put them in the link below. I don't know how many links yet, but I'll try. Try to do one day, guys. So we're just gonna keep trying to stretch it out. It looks a little pinker in the camera, but. Yeah. So I might add a different color to it. So now we're gonna go put right away. I'm probably gonna put gold flare and shimmerize it. Also, I'm not gonna put the lights off here because they're creepy. So you see, it was clear now. Look at it. Because I got it in the putty really good. Shimmerizer. Now we're gonna use some shimmerizer and some blue flare. Just like kind of measure it again. I'm probably using like a glob maybe or a dot. There you go, same amount. So I'm just gonna keep like I said, just make a bowl and just keep stretching it like this. I'm gonna start sparkling a little more, so it's gonna look sort of like pink. I don't know why, it's like really pink putty. It looks really cool. Not that I'm like a total girl, but yeah. Like, just because you like pink doesn't mean you're a girl, guys. Yeah, you guys probably already know that. I might be making another putty today, but yeah. I'm gonna let my friends use this too. So we're at the specializing zone. But yeah, by the way, these are for decorating the mini tins. So, see like the, like a little smaller stuff. So. Yeah. So you see it looks a little pinker. Yeah. And it's just like, normally Aaron's thinking it's really pretty. I'll be back in a second. So I'm back, guys. I'm just gonna mix a little more. Now we're gonna put some glow fire. Here's some glow fire. Also, you can order this on Amazon. I don't know where else to get it, but I got it on Amazon. It was like, I think $20-something, I don't know. Well, my mom got for me. Because I'm only like, I'm not very old. I'm not even closer to me because I am in third grade. I just started school early, so I'm 8. Just gonna measure this for a sec. You wanna, like, add a little more glow fire because we don't need heat because, you know, like, I guess heat pretty much. Like, it's like regular putty. It's a little harder. Feels like, this feels like Krypton. Also looks like Krypton. And I think I'm gonna let, maybe, some of my friends don't even need it. So again, I'm gonna make it like a yolk. Well, not really a yolk, but just keep mixing it. Mixing it. This is going to be the longest video ever, because it's going to be up to 15 minutes, and I don't know if that video got posted yet, but, yeah. Just keep mixing it. So I'm just going to go test this. So guys, you're probably gonna, like, you wanna play with it more because then it starts to get more better. Yeah, with the mini tin, we're gonna be, making it soon. So if you're wondering, it does look like a little Aaron's putty. So if you like this, totally give a thumbs up, guys. Let me just do one thing. So you can, I don't know if you can see guys, so you can see through it. Now we're on to the decorating zone right here for the pony tin. I'm gonna put this right here. I might be making one more, I'm not sure guys. So we're gonna be calling this, what do I think? Yeah. Thinking, guys. I'm just gonna call it red because I don't really have anything else to call it. And did you like Intersecting Silly Putty a lot? I'm not sure what I'm naming this video yet. Because obviously it's not out on for me yet, so. Also, this is, if you're wondering, if you think this is like a really old video, I don't make a lot. Actually, this is the newest year because 2017. So these are for like designing it. I'm gonna do like half of it a color, and half of it not that color. So I'm gonna keep coloring. So the whole thing's actually gonna be red. I was just planning to do two different colors, but I'm just gonna do all red. So this is actually one out of the five, buddy. Oh yeah, forgot to do one thing. I'm just gonna close the case. Forgot to put sparkleizer. Looks like some kind of different putty, but it's not. So. I'm thinking silly putty. I totally recommend it if you really like putty. Because it's like the best putty ever. Also, there's an emerald, like emerald ruby, but it doesn't look exactly like this. So this is gonna be the cover of the mini suit. I'm just gonna have a little shimmerizer, so I'm just gonna make like a bowl again. So I might be making another one called Booger. Oh, maybe I'll probably then. I'm gonna measure this. So this. Yeah, let's go. Now we still got it. The special focus on. So then we're gonna put it in like the yolk thing. I just call it yolk. I don't know what you guys want to call it, but I don't care what you guys call it, but it's like a boar or whatever. I can't see. I'm trying to put it up close. It's like starting to sparkle. I can't see it. One second, I'm just trying to get it in there. So you guys can see. You see my Minecraft? Just completely lost. You're probably dead right now. Exactly the same. I forgot about that. You guys can see like little flakes in there. I can't. On here. So, I'm gonna end the video today. Bye!